am ugly, but I'm just plain.
I'm the man of your dreams.
I'm Jack.
And I'm Ernest! Look, it's Mr. Bunbury, okay? I gotta go. Bye.
Hello? Hello?
Oh, hi. Oh my gosh, this is like the best moment of my life. I mean, like, check out my diary. I'm like Anne Frank, except I'm not Jewish or dead.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are honored to have five of the most honorable literary celebrities with us today. You guys are in for a real treat, because we will get to see some real identities and butts. Let's go to Susan and introduce Jane Eyre and Edward Rochester. Yeah!
Oh my god, it's them! Hello, I'm Susan, and I'm here with the world famous and awkwardly age gap Jane Eyre and Edward Rochester.
Hi, I'm Rochester. I'm dark and mysterious.
I don't want to be here. Can we go to the library?
You can check me out.
Rochester! Who do you think I am? I am a strong...
Shh.
But I...
Shh.
Rochester...
Well, we have learned absolutely nothing from this interview. I'm Susan, and we're going to go back to the one and only Juan.
Alright, hope you lovebirds can make it through marriage. Next up, we have the two-faced Jack Ernest. Wait, it's... Jack and Ernest. Oh, he's literally two-faced. Let's go to Susanna.
I'm Jack. And I'm Ernest.
Awesome. Now, Jack, tell me about your views on marriage.
Well, I think it's unfair that women have so many marriage rules while men can just stick it wherever they want to. I don't care about marriage!
Moving on to our next segment, introducing Mr. Algernon Moncrieff with Susie.
Hey, I'm Susie. Let's start our interview with the famous Bunburyist, Algernon Moncrieff.
Is this a silk chair? Because my skin can't touch anything that's not silk, or I'll get an eyeball rash. It's pretty gross.
We ordered a silk chair just for you, Mr. Moncrieff.
Oh, good. Thank God. Okay. Oh, call me Algy, by the way. I like to be reminded that I'm as flexible as Algy.
All right. So, Algy, tell me about Mr. Bunbury.
Mr. Bunbury goes around selling drugs. He's a pharmaceutical rep. Unfortunately, he's rather ill lately, so he couldn't make it to the show tonight.
Wait, isn't he a pharmaceutical rep?
Oh, I think I just got a text. Hold on, give me a sec. Oh. Hey, would you look at that? It's Mr. Bunbury. He just texted me, and he said that he needs someone to scratch his back, but I can't touch anything that's not silk, so... I'm gonna go now.
Wait, I'm not done.
Bye.
Okay, now on to our next segment.
Hey guys, I'm Suzanne, and for our last segment, we have the beautiful and talented writer, Cecily Cardew.
Woo!
Yeah!
Don't forget, lovable, delightful, and cute.
Okay.
So like, I have this diary, right? And I write everything in it.
Wait, that says diarrhea.
Yeah, it's a diarrhea of my thoughts. Duh.
Well, I should write that down.
Anyways, I'm Cecily Cardew, and my autobiography of diarrhea comes out June 54th.
Wait, that's not even a... Never mind.
Episode of The Importance of Being Honest. See you next time.